blank. Let us see the solution for this problem. In part D, we have minus 4 plus blank is equal to minus 12. Here, we have to add an integer with minus 4 such that the answer will be minus 12. Now let us find what integer we can fill in this blank. We know that while adding two integers with same sign, we need to add them and we need to place the same sign in the result. In this blank, we need to fill the integer which has the same sign as minus 4 such that their sum should be minus 12. So what integer we can add with minus 4 to get minus 12? It is minus 8. So if we add minus 4 and minus 8, we get minus 12. Therefore, minus 4 plus minus 8 is equal to minus 12. Let us fill in this blank with minus 8. In part E, we have blank minus 15 is equal to minus 10. This implies blank plus additive inverse of 15. Since we know that subtraction of integers is same as adding its additive inverse, is equal to, the result is given as minus 10. So this implies blank plus of minus 15 is equal to minus 10. Here we can see that the result is having the sign negative, and on the left hand side we have negative 15. So we need to add an integer with negative 15 such that the result is equal to negative 10. By ignoring the signs, we can see that the result is less than the number given on the left hand side. So we need to add an integer which is less than 15 and having the sign as positive. The reason for filling this blank with an integer which is less than minus 15 and having the sign as positive is, when one positive and one negative integers are added, we need to subtract them and we need to put the sign of the bigger integer. We need to find the bigger integer by ignoring the signs. So here the bigger integer is 15 and the result is having the sign of 15. Now we need to subtract an integer which is smaller than 15 from 15 so that the result will be 10. Here we are having the sign of 15 as negative and we have to place the sign of 5 as positive so that the result will be minus 10. Therefore, plus 5 plus of minus 15 is equal to minus 10. So let us fill this blank with 5. 5 minus 15 is equal to minus 10. This completes the solution.